It is absolutely amazing that these young people have only been singing together since late November 2016. And I think this was an absolutely amazing performance. Before they depart the stage, we just want to recognize a few people from the group. I'd like to ask the musical director, Celia Scott, if she would just come to the front, please. And we have an assistant musical director, particularly for this concert. And Cecilia was ably assisted by the very talented parang queen of Trinidad, Alicia Jagasa. Alicia, we'd like you to go to the front with Cecilia, you know, stay to the front. And of course, you realize those moves from Sweet TNT was put together by Alicia. Our conductress, Barbara Critchlow Shaw. And I'd also like to recognize Cherise June, who was singing with the choir. They are part of the committee, the management committee that is helping to form these young people from the original Goretti group. And of course, in our audience, we have a few of them. I am one of the founder members of the Goretti group, so you'll notice I am ensuring that I'm synonymous with them with my little rosette. But I was 5 months old when I joined the group. And we want to thank also the parents of the girls who really come forward and help us with the transportation and encouraging the young girls. Young Jack Deo of St. Mary's College, we would like to thank him for joining us. And finally, we want to thank these beautiful, gifted, and talented young women who we know are already role models and who are the future leaders of this beautiful Twin Island Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. Thank you so much.